need to get them out of there before it's too late. The hell am I doing? They're fucking scars.
Isn't it the same place we came through? Yes, yes, it is. So we.
I'm not falling. Okay.
Did we just came here to meet Owen? Okay, what now? Yeah, okay. From here. Almost forgot the way. That's a big one. Okay, can't do anything. Come on, die already. Wow. Look at that.
Where's that wolf?
Fucking hell.
Useless. Okay, what now? So you already checked this place? Wait. Is it restocked or it's just that I forgot this last time? Looks like it. What about here? Nothing. Here, the same story. Okay. Do I have enough salvage? 55, yeah. Stability. Yeah, this one is important. That's also good. Let's that was easy. seemed like. Okay, let's see.
I hope they're still there.
Oh, so are we really going back for those kids? Okay, where to now? Whoa.
Shit. Kid? You still there? Don't come any closer. It's me. Sorry. How's she doing? Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on. What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance.
You have. Put the bow down. It's okay.
Put it down.
Alex, shut up.
Put the bow down.
Alex. Lev, lower the bow. It's okay. Abby, who are these kids? They saved my life. Can you take a look at her? Stay, Alex. This is YARA. What did this? A hammer. It wasn't me. Let's lay her down. Can you feel this? YARA.
No.
I was gonna clean it and try resetting. The bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean?
It means it has to come off.
She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. But we're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, get whatever you
need. It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days. What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges high up. It's how we get around the flooding and you people.
Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time. You heard that. Small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Love.
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby.
Abby.
Hey.
What?
Will you... Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which one?
Friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? What's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel, Owen, Abby.
And the dog's Alice.
I don't like dogs. How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown. The really tall buildings. You gonna be able to get us the rest of the way?
The route starts at the edge of the Russian water. You get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Wolf, there it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
What happens if we can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
We give her supplies. Yeah, she'll have a good shot. Do you know our dogs can play cards like that?
I'm 13, not 8.
You're the size of an 8-year-old.
Do other people think you're funny?
No.
What's compartment syndrome?
If too much pressure builds up in your muscles, the blood can't move in and out of the tissue.
Tissue?
Kind of like the skin inside your body.
How do you know?
I grew up around doctors. Like, no.
Shit.
Okay.
You know, When you're jumping, sometimes a running start.
I know how to jump.
Let's try this one. Oh.
Don't say a word. Not one word. Let's see if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Watch the glass.
May she guide you. Sure.
Okay. Oh, fuck. You okay?
I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine. Closer to your tall building. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Oh. I guess so.
think somewhere here. Here are infected and here are infected. Anyhow, we will come across them. Oh, okay. Key is needed. So I think, are we here? Let's see this note again. Neighbor exchange. Blah blah blah. So our apartment number and then your apartment number. And this is Julia. So 302 and okay, what is the apartment number here? Let's see. Kennedy. Rapo. Yes. Maybe I'm not reading it properly. Okay, let's see. To the girl next door, we are Sam and James, blah blah. We live in 302. So 302 should be the first one. Didn't know anyone else was living there, blah blah. We are not scary, we swear, leaving behind a freshly baked base. Sam. So Sam lives in 302. Oh, so this is a chat. Okay. Okay, so the point is, which one is Julia's apartment? So home and Julia. So next one. So 302 and 304. Let's see.
How long you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
I'm good with it.
You should have seen Yara.
Okay. So she's afraid of heights. I think that's why she's making these strange noises.
Shit. Demons.
Uh-oh. Try to take them out one by one. don't have any shield. It's real bad.
That water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay?
I've done stuff like that
. Okay, so there is only one thing basically that we can do. Increase the fire rate of this gun. Let's do it.
Who is he?
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure. This where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
Okay, then. So I have observed that every time you are able to craft something, it gives you this sound, like, you know, this tic-tac sound kind of thing. So there must be things that we are now able to craft. Okay, this is full. You see? Okay, so what do we now want to do? All.
Cousin who was afraid of heights.
Good for your cousin. Okay.
Here we are. Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
You're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay.
show off?
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
This kid is going to get a BN heart attack.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
Come on.
Quiet. You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay.
Yes, why not? Please ask. Thing I need is the only thing I cannot craft.
Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect them.
Oh, that's kind of pretty. And a little creepy. I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people. In ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and...
Read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure.
What are you doing?
I'll go first this time. Seriously, how high up are we going?
I've never seen before. My condolences to your son. It's... with our prophet now. He passed bravely. You should be proud. We are. Thank you. The elders have offered us a new child. That is a great honor. Elizabeth is grateful. I'm just not sure if she's ready yet. The elders know what's best. It will all be...
It's an archer. On the right.
Yes. Of course.
To your right, they've got a bow.
Uh-oh. I have seen one of their sharpshooters. I think it's not a good idea to let her live long. Let's see. That was a good chance when she was here. What is smoke? Or fog? Or clouds? Uh-oh. So one is at the same floor like us, there. One on the topmost. Oh. Damn.
It's the apostle! With a wolf!
I thought she will die with one kill. Wow. Many of them are here. Are they?
Where'd they go? Scour the roof.
Find them, damn it.
Huh, I see you. Okay, I think maybe there are more. I can only see one.
Thank you.
Oh, two. That was close. Is he above us? Doesn't look like. That was unintentional. Okay, I saw her. This gun. Is it all? Yes.
Fuck these scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah. Fuck them.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
That was my first time.
Some ammo. Check that way. Here, let's go up. Now she is not afraid of the heights. Okay, now what? You are supposed to take me. Yeah, this looks like the right way.
Where to now? Wait, let me guess. Up.
Yes.
Good guess. Well, so far the game is, from my point of view, is quite enjoyable.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down. Some advice.
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
She's just about to cry.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that simple old world stuff.
There are exceptions, especially for soldiers.
That's convenient. So, you like this prophet even though her followers want to kill you in her name?
She wouldn't want any of this. Her writings don't have violence in them.
You should tell that to your people.
We weren't stoning or hanging people until after she died. They're taking her words and twisting them. Read the text.
Okay.
I think we are really, really high. Oh, I cannot even see what's down there. So, what are we going to do from the
windy
top?
Up here. What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev.
Oh.
Follow me.
Fuck.
We'll go slow.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
Uh-oh. Really? It's really... If this can happen in this short distance, then I hope we don't have such things longer. Okay. Let's see.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my gosh.
Sure.
Just try not to look down.
Really?
Shit.
Wow. Just look at... Oh.
How you feeling?
I'm waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! Thank you.
he take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Lev, come here, I'm gonna hug you.
You're not gonna wanna hug me in a second.
Why? Why?
This was an easy
You'll
bridge.
See.
Holy
Aha.
shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit.
Seriously?
Oh. Fuck.
Wow. Can't they make a full bridge?
How are you not terrified of this? And don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
What does?
The ocean. Dogs.
Holy fuck.
What? Oh, okay.
Oh my god.
Almost there. Hey, look! You can see the hospital now!
Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck!
Focus on me!
I can't do this, Lev! I can't do this!
Yes, you can!
I can't!
You're going to! Come on! Show strength!
Oh, he's climbing down.
Careful. Careful. Fuck.
Almost there.
Alright.
What?
Come on.
I'm dizzy.
Shit! Abby!
Hold on! Hold me up! Hold me up!